Okay, I'm here doing a review on the Dolphin. I just got it today. It's the Dolphin SP-2100RBT. And apparently, I guess this is the updated model. I'm not too sure from the, it should be the SP-210RBT. So let me show you what I got. This is the instruction manual. And I believe this is for like another, adding another speaker to it. The charging cable. Came with one mic, and this is to hook up the mic and also possibly a guitar. Warranty, limited warranty, and a remote. The remote, it doesn't seem like the remote controls the LEDs on it. You gotta use the back of it to do it. And I'll show you what the back looks like right now. The unit, you got a handle, it retracts back in. So that handle's good for when you wanna pull this, because this thing's about 30 pounds. Got wheels at the bottom so you can pull it. You got a handle up here too as well on both sides. So right now you can see the LED screen says Bluetooth. That's what it means. Full battery, there's three bars on it. Got an SD card, USB, and then this is for your radio, the antenna. This is an external battery, which is actually most likely what this goes for. The auxiliary input, you got the charging, power on, power on, and then the LED light. So you have to turn on the LED light from behind and the LED lights come on. I'm not quite sure how to change those yet. I think you might have to get an app, so I gotta find out still. Let's see, so you got mic in, guitar in, just to turn on the mic, this button, guitar volume, mic treble, mic bass, mic echo, extra bass, and volume. So let's see the rest. This is how it looks on the side. It still says that hi-fi audio. And the difference between this one and the 210, it looks like this part has a little difference in it. If you look at the other one, it doesn't show it like that. So now I'll go ahead and I'll play it with the, let's see, what song will we use? We'll use this one because I think it sounds the best, especially with the bass. And we'll go half volume, and then I'll also step back so you can see it, and then we'll do full volume inside. And then I'll also do it outside as well. Oh, wrong song. Let's go with this one. So that's half volume, and this will be full volume, which will be pretty loud inside. About a quarter of the volume. I know it was really loud. You probably couldn't really hear it that well through my phone. Here is, these ones make it actually louder. I believe these are right here. You can see if I adjust these down, it's not as loud. But here, they go all the way up. It is. And as far as the volume with the remote, this thing maxes out at 15. I noticed one other thing with this remote is I can't really control anything unless I'm facing behind the speaker. So when I'm in front of it, it doesn't really get signal to it. So, and then we'll also test it outside, and then you can see the difference from outside. All right, let's go ahead and turn this on. So we got it on Bluetooth. And you guys can see the difference from the outside.
We'll start it from here. This is about half volume.
And now we'll go to full volume. Also comes with two stickers. If you guys are into stickers, it does have stickers.